help! I have an intruder! My house!
Does he have any weapons?
He's attacked Yes. He's attacked my husband. I need to ambulance ASAP.
The terrifying 911 call after a woman tries to kill a man with a machete and a bow and arrow. Charlotte County deputies arrested Alana Gibson, a transgender woman, after a chase Monday morning from Venice.
The 27-year-old is accused of driving all the way from Maine to convince a former co-worker to run away with her and kill the woman's husband. NBC2's Zach Barrett found out just how far Gibson went to try and get her away.
A chilling call.
Hi, I'm here. I have an intruder at my house.
Coming moments after police say 27-year-old Alana Gibson broke this window, climbing into this Venice home, stabbing a man lying in bed with a machete.
What kind of weapon does he have?
We were attacked with a machete and a bow and arrow. You're going to need to hurry. He's really bleeding back.
Investigators say Gibson drove from Maine to convince an old co-worker to run away with her.
It wasn't random. It was definitely targeted.
Willing to kill the woman's husband to get her way.
His head has a gash. His leg has a severe gash. His arm and his side.
Gibson stopping for target practice with her bow and arrow before opting for the machete to stab the victim. Roommates grabbing Gibson.
Is the intruder still there?
Yes, we have him.
The victim left bleeding on the bed.
Is there any serious bleeding?
Yes.
Okay.
Blood loss.
Deputies saw Gibson's car pulling out of a driveway on this street, but that chase only began here. She was found here in Charlotte County, where she confessed the gruesome crime to the Punta Gorda police.
I think people are scared. There's a lot of panic and fear.
Gibson is in custody facing multiple charges. Her victim was rushed to a Sarasota hospital, where he did survive. I'm reporting in Punta Gorda, Zach Barrett, NBC2.